Born and raised in the Twin Cities, her performances have taken her from the west side of St. Paul to Puerto Rico, and more recently to Hollywood. We're going for a ride with MC, singer, and songwriter Maria Isa in the On the Fly concert car.
All right, so when's the last time you performed in a car?
Performed, I'd say rehearse in a car.
Like on the way to the event, right?
On the way, yeah, about 24 hours ago.
Where's the weirdest place a song came to you?
Oh, man.
I always hope for like a bathroom.
Bathroom? Definitely, probably, I don't know if it's the weirdest, but the most spiritual place has been in the rainforest in Puerto Rico.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, in a junque.
Well, let's catch everybody up. If you're not on, like, seriously into the music scene, somebody living here in Minnesota might have missed out on Maria Isa.
Yeah.
Where are you from originally? Born and raised?
I was actually born in St. Louis Park.
Okay, so you're from here.
But I was taken to the west side immediately after I was released, the west side of St. Paul, the hospital, as a child.
You gotta explain to me, how does a Puerto Rican family end up in Minnesota? How does that happen?
I don't even think my parents know the exact answer of why did they stay in the frozen tundra, but they were caught up on the Minnesota nice.
So how long have you been doing this now? Feels like forever.
Man, I've been performing since I was 5, Afro-Puerto Rican music, but I started rapping at about 11 years old.
Okay, when did you realize that you weren't just playing around making music, you wanted to make a career out of it?
I was about 11 years old. Well, 7 years old, I was like, this is what I want to do, but then at 11 and 12, I was like, I'm doing this.
Okay, so when you were singing and rapping at 11 years old, tell me about some of those lyrics.
Oh my gosh.
Who are your idols?
Obviously, like Lisa Left Eye Lopez, and you know, definitely Aaliyah. I loved a lot of like Latino salsa music, La India and Selena, the crossover. So I wanted to blend like, you know, this urban Latino sound, and I have. That's what I've been doing for the last decade.
So what are you doing for us today?
I'm gonna do a song called Steve Jobs.
Steve Jobs?
Yeah.
Why Steve Jobs? Where'd that come from?
Steve Jobs, it's off my project Valley of the Dolls. It's just, you know, working in the industry as an independent artist level, and just in the economy and everything that's been happening within the system, I felt like I needed to put my voice to it. And
okay.
I feel like everyone's caught up in technology. We're always tweeting, we're always hashtagging. And I just feel like sometimes we forget actually about the real issues that are happening, because we're caught up with the creation of Steve Jobs, who's like basically our Thomas Edison. Steve Jobs. Maria Isa, Puerto Rico, Boricuas, Latinos, eso. Clap, clap. Clap, clap. Hey! Le, 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 le. Le, 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 le. Le, le, le. Le, 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 le. Le, 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 le. Le, le, la sangre llama, no lo puede negar. La historia de los esclavos no se puede olvidar. Cada día trabajamos, tienen que respetar. Tienen que respetar. Tienen que respetar. Tienen que respetar. Steve Jobs, Steve Jobs, took all the jobs. Locked up the mob, paid off the cops. Poisoned the crops, put us in a box. And we're still down from pork chops. Steve Jobs, career sabotage. Burn down the mosque, set fires to the fires. Raise up the cost, gentrify the block and put a whole boot in the Bronx. The economy's a wrap, the ghetto is a trap. The president is black and the mayor smoking crack. Even though the drug war's all about the poor, can't afford time for it, can't ignore Rob Ford. Record labels won't even pay for your tour. The devil wants more, the devil wants more. East 94, with my pedal to the floor, thinking about little bevel blood sugar 94. I know they got a cure, but they want to keep it hidden, secret, I get it, I need it. I'm at the mall, 30 milligrams of Adderall, what? Welcome to the Valley of the Dolls. Steve Jobs, Steve Jobs, took all the jobs. Locked up the mob, paid off the cops. Poisoned the crops, put us in a box. And we're still down from pork chops. Steve Jobs, Steve Jobs, career sabotage. Burned down the mob, set fires to the fires. Raised up the cost, gentrified the block and put a whole boot in the Bronx. supper to the drums. One green cigarette, three shots of rum. Some say you're crazy because you speak in tongues. Sign of the cross from the nun. But I could be healed by the stars and sun. I could be healed by the stars and sun. I could be healed by the stars and sun. Snowden on the run. I hope he got a gun. Because when Popo come, they poke a hole in the pun. Puerto Rican rum poured out for big pun. Rumpa pum pun, tuku tuku ton ton. Black lung punctured hole in your lung. But wars being won by the songs that are sung. The wars being won by the songs that are sung. The wars being won by the songs that are sung. Steve Jobs, took off the jobs. Locked up the mob, paid off the cops. Poisoned the crops, put us in a box. And we're still down from pork chops. Steve Jobs, career sabotage. Burn down the mob, set fires to the flies. Raise up the cost, put your father black and put a whole boot in the Bronx. La sangre llama, no se puede olvidar. Gloria de los esclavos, no se puede olvidar. Cada día trabajamos, tienen que respetar. Tienen que respetar, tienen que respetar. Tienen que respetar. We say it, Steve Jobs. Tony Glass, Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs, took all the jobs. Locked up the mob, paid off the cops. Poisoned the crops, put us in a box. And we're still down for pork chops.
That's that heat right there. Very nice.
Thank you.
Very nice. I'm by your album.